let's go ahead and say the Lord got me out of a mess about 3 years ago. And I'd proved what I could do with my life. And God proved what He could do. I made a mess and He got me out of it. And He didn't just get me out of it. He's kept me. And He's provided mercy and grace provided to me every day through His Son, Jesus Christ. I'd made a mess of my life. Like I said, I was on drugs and alcohol. And I was raised in church. And I rebelled against my parents and went out and did what I wanted to do.
Yeah.
But I'm glad God didn't forget about me. He heard my family's prayers. He heard other people praying, and He come and got me. Yeah. And I praise His name.
Amen.
Praise His name.
Amen.
It's an inspiration song right here.
Once I wandered in sin's black night, and there was no way that I could make my wrongs right. Then the old accuser to the Lord did cry, He is a sinner, and now He must die. Then I heard a voice say, My Father, I'll go, and I'll pay His sin debt in Calvary's flow. I'll bear in my body the marks of the cross to save this old child who is sin sick and lost. And it shed the blood that saves from sin. It shed the blood that cleanses within. Of the sea, it is still the blood of Jesus that brings victory to me. There are those who rely on works that they do, and some men count on the times they've prayed through. But when the battle saves from sin. It's still the blood that cleanses within. From the highest star in heaven to the depths of the sea, it is still the blood of Jesus that brings victory to me. From the highest star in heaven, depths of the sea, it is still the blood of Jesus.